and I'm gonna show you how to cook it perfectly.